Hey guys, Arashi of Ordo 3 welcoming you to this brand new Let's Play! How exciting! Oh yeah! As you can probably see from this title screen, it is Marvel Ultimate Alliance. Considering the next one's coming out in a few days, I can't remember how many, last time I checked was like 11 and that was maybe... don't know how many days ago. The new one will be coming out essentially, and it looks awesome, so... I thought I'd start this one right now, while I'm uploading... Ooh! Galactus! Rah! I'd start... I've really got to stop doing that, getting distracted. Okay. Subtitles. We want them on. Show tips. Yes. Shake, why not? View cycle, view damage, combat music on. Okay, that's good. With the new one coming out in a few days, I thought I'd do this one, you know, actually get it started. This is one of like the stack of games that I want to let's play. This is going to be done on-off cooperatively, so that's probably a good thing to begin. God, I'm going to play on easy, people. Why? Because I'm boring like that. I really don't like playing games on like normal and hard. It just really irritates me. I'm like, oh my god, I can't fucking do it. You know, stuff like that. So, easy it is. Now, you can complain if you want. Like, you know, you're not doing it right. You should be playing on normal. Well, fuck you. Sorry, guys, but that's just the way I do it.
What the hell is going on? Where's our air support? Get those forward guns going. Why aren't those rear batteries firing? Somebody get General Wilson on the horn!
I don't think you can actually see the subtitles. Oh, well.
My watch.
This is a priority alert to all metahumans. UN and Alpha request immediate assistance.
Thor, take care of those gunships. Spider-Man, draw them towards the stern.
Sure thing. I just love being the target.
Wolverine, you
know it, Boy Scout. I don't take orders from you.
Don't worry, guys. I can't see the subtitles either. Check this out. How awesome it says. That's just a fuck you, man. It's beautiful.
Soulless machine? How dare you strike the son of Odin?
Show off.
Excuse me, is this the ferry to Staten Island? That dude scares me.
What are you girls looking at?
Lol. Okay, that was our intro cutscene. We start off with four heroes until the point where we can switch, at which point we get many, many more, and it's awesome. Starting group is Spider-Man, Wolverine, Thor, and Captain America.
Gentlemen, this is Colonel Nick Fury. I'm on the main bridge, but Get here ASAP. Hurry out.
Okay, this is our team. Currently I'm playing as Captain America. Heads up display. On the bottom left you can see your heroes. In the single player you can switch to each hero depending on where they are.
Whatever.
Affirmative.
On the thing. Triangles jump. You can double jump with some characters, like Captain America and Wolverine. With Spider-Man, you can swing, which is pretty cool. It's like, yeah, check me out. And then with Thor, this guy here, you can fly. Which is pretty cool. For this, I'll be playing as... Yeah, Spider-Man, up to the point where I can switch. At which point, I'll probably go to... I'll show you when we get there. It's a very basic kind of beat-em-up brawler type thing. You press the X to attack. You know, you do combos. Circle is your heavy attack. Like, square is like counter and pick up and grab and that. Holding down R2 allows you to access your powers. At the moment, Spider-Man only has that shooty thing, which I've got to tap X repeatedly to use. And now, if the camera will turn, you'll get a load of the combat. Which is pretty funky, really. I mean, Spider-Man's a fairly solid character. You know, all things considered. It really depends, this game, on what characters you prefer using. Like, there are... could be any number of characters which are just crap. But that would probably be all because you don't use them. You know, I don't rate Mr. Fantastic very highly. You know, stretchy guy from the Fantastic Four. But if I used him, he'd probably be pretty deadly. What's particularly nice is the fact that all the characters pretty much fight the same. The only real difference is in their powers. Which, you know, means that you can pretty much pick up and play any character. There's not really any major differences between them. Alright, so, this is Spider-Man. One of the Marvel's most successful heroes. He can shoot, he can spin webs. But, you know... he's pretty cool. The coins you pick up you can use to purchase upgrades for your costumes. All heroes have access to 4 costumes. Your starting one, this basic thing here, which is pretty cool. You get another costume when you defeat 32 enemies, and you get a third costume when you defeat a further 175 enemies. Now there is one more costume that you can get, but you can only access those through completing the special comic book missions which you can find throughout the game. Essentially they're little discs that you can pick up. I'm actually hoping that this is, like, you know, the audio is recording, because I keep noticing that I'm leaning away from the microphone. I hope it is. It's going to annoy me if it isn't. Just, no. I'm getting bored of Spider-Man now. I don't know, I'll probably switch to Wolverine. He's pretty funky. Yeah, Wolverine. Yeah. Rawr. Okay. Yeah, this way. Now, a lot of the time, this game is kind of samey. Like, you know, you're run essentially just running around, killing dudes, wherever you find them, picking up coins and that. The nice thing is about this game, though, co-op play is just drop in. You know, someone can join. I could be, like, right here. Someone could pick up the second controller, press start, and, like, you know, join in. It's pretty funky in that respect. Like, you know, it's quite nice. I'm hoping that the second one will also have that feature. Okay, I'm going to show you the upgrades screens now. Okay, currently I've got Wolverine selected, so we'll view him. This is like our power menu. This is where we, like, you know, choose all our powers and that. At the moment, we've only got Claw Slash. It's a fairly powerful attack. You know, it does pretty good damage.